Good morning, I'm Tom Butler. We want to start right away with breaking news in the North Metro. Authorities in Anoka County are on the scene of an apparent house explosion. This happened in East Bethel in the area of Viking Boulevard and Greenbrook Drive Northeast. Our Rob Olson is live in East Bethel, and he joins us now with the very latest. Rob, bring us up to speed. Good morning.
Well, good morning, Tom. Yeah, you can see here that this scene behind me is down a wooded driveway, so it's hard to see. It appears to be a home that is under construction. Right now, a lot of crews on the scene, mostly our power crews, XL Energy. We've seen them looking around at some of the neighboring homes here with gas sniffing equipment. So again, limited information is exactly what happened here at this point. But yeah, this is a view from Sky Fox 9. You can see this, what appears again to be a construction site back here. The initial reports, though unconfirmed at this point from Anoka County, but some initial reports from the scene were that there were some injuries here. When this occurred, this was around 9 o'clock this morning, the reports of an explosion. Again, the Anoka County Sheriff's Office not putting out any official word on that, but that they were responding with the Sheriff's Office, EMS, and fire to this explosion here at the scene, and that they're continuing, the emergency personnel continuing the work here, asking people to avoid this area, although the highway here, which is Viking Boulevard Northeast, remains open and passable. So the emergency crews are just on the side of the road here. But again, you can see some crews again working back in this area, back in the woods on the south side of Viking Boulevard Northeast. The reports of an explosion of some point, probably about 2 hours ago. Again, initial reports of injuries, but yet to be confirmed by the Anoka County Sheriff's Department here. So we're awaiting word on the scene as they assess exactly what has occurred here, if there's any ongoing threat. But again, we saw some, energy crews, gas crews on the other side of the road here going house to house, just double checking for any detection of any other potential gas leaks, and haven't seen anything come of that so far. So a lot of people here. We will keep you posted on what we find out if we get any more information later in this newscast. Tom, back to you.
All right. Thanks so much. Rob Olson, live for us there in East Bethel. Thank you, Rob.